Crews worked all morning to remove the mangled school bus from the Chattanooga neighborhood where a day earlier it crashed into a tree, splitting it in two. Five young children on the bus, which was carrying students home from Woodmore Elementary, were killed.
The grades for the deceased are three that are in the fourth grade, one that is in kindergarten, and one that is in the first grade.
The 24-year-old bus driver, Jonathan Walker, has been arrested and charged with multiple counts of vehicular homicide, reckless endangerment, and reckless driving. Frantic parents rushed to the hospital following the crash. One little boy who was on the bus says the driver was speeding.
He wasn't paying attention, he was going real fast.
Federal investigators are opening a probe into the crash and sending a team to Chattanooga.
One of the first challenges is to make sure we get all perishable evidence before it disappears. We know that memories, for example, are very perishable. We want to get that as quickly as possible. We also need to dig very deep into the way that the company operates.
Investigators are working to remove the black box and review video cameras on the bus. Authorities say the driver could face additional charges.